over there.
Such as the quote, "The
a casual observation one day. In order for a gentleman to secure his run, that is his sheep run, in this district, it is necessary to slaughter the natives left and right. Neil Blake, founding member of the Melbourne Club. That's the sort of caliber of person that this club was founded by, and I can continue to live. Some of the other people, anonymous with stockbroking in this city for a metre and a half.
Member of the Melbourne Club, you can see the world's first 8-hour day here in Melbourne.